how's going? Good?
Absolutely fantastic. I'm glad I came.
Are they the twin cardios Vienik?
Oh, yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Vienik. What is Vienik? It's basically that. It's sticks from the forest, leaves from the forest, oak tree and silver birch, and they brood, putting boiling water on them, yeah?
Yeah.
Getting brood. Then this water I will use for you in the bath.
Yeah.
Yeah? We are doing hydro massage, yeah? And now, vinic itself. So, this is two types of vinic. One is a silver birch, another one is oak.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, oak, very fresh, just pick up today, since I was busy, was preparing. Yeah, silver birch already has before. We normally have, we call silver birch, you know, this is tree with white.
Which is silver.
Yeah, yeah, silver tree. This is normally female. And, but while oak tree, this is very male. Our man, Russian man, loves saunas. We have sauna. They have sauna at least once a week. And we also have a saying that if you will have oak tree vinic at least once a week, you will be as strong as an oak and you will live as long as an oak. While women who normally prefer silver birch vinic, if you like, you can do it to me. And they will be as beautiful and as slim as silver birch.
But you already are.
Not like I was when I just met you. Just put it this way. Time is going on and nothing we can do about this.
You're getting old.
Yeah. But we're not old, come on. We're not old.
No, we're young.
Still young. Anyway, I need your back. Your back.
You need my back?
Yeah, so you need to, yeah, a little bit more.
Yeah. Is that enough?
Right, so what is that? It's okay if I braid your hair.
Yes.
I still start from silver birch. I do a summer rain.
Oh, yes.
Nice?
Mmm.
If you will be able to turn a little bit more.
Oh, yeah.
Over your back, yeah. Take all these precautions.
Yeah.
Well, I never do wagon. From first time, bloody English, because I know, because some of them thinking, are you sadist? Are you hitting your customers with sticks? No, actually not hitting this at all, it's just gentle.
I don't care, I'm just
massage,
gentle.
Yeah. I only wag if you ask me to.
Yeah.
I like wagging, but yeah, but I'm Russian.
I would never have guessed.
But this is silver birch anyway, it's just beginning. Bit harder.
Okay.
Good?
I've had worse.
When?
Hmm?
When?
When somebody was hitting me.
Who?
Another man, of course.
Another man? Yeah. I don't think this man was hitting you in the sauna with the sticks.
Not in the sauna, he wasn't, no. But trust me, he was very sorry.
I can imagine.
Another reason I shall never go to heaven. Well, I should enjoy myself while I'm on Earth. Well, that was nice.
Okay, anyway, filming now. That's oak tree.
Okay.
That is an oak tree. This is nice and young.
So we've killed the little birch, and they went
oak tree.
Oh, yeah, that feels different.
Ooh. Good job. I do you proper massage when you're on the couch, yeah? But I do you just beginning in
the sauna. You just beat the hell out of that oak tree, baby.
Huh?
You beat the hell out of that oak tree. Yeah, don't mind me, I'm a big one.
This is nice. Alright.
I'm glad I bought two, because one must nearly be gone. brought something from home, but I didn't really want to carry it all the way.
Nice?
That's very nice. Enjoy.
legs on your back. Right, now in front. This is another girl being neglected. She's only doing submarine. Female being. Веника. Back to the sauna. Mm-hmm. Right. Now aqua massage. Yeah, what? song, Make You Feel My Love. Can you sing it? And
when,
they...
When rainfalls come knock on mouth, all I can do to make you feel my love.
When the rain go...
I tell you what I'll do, I'll get the words for you to sing it to you next time.
You promised me years ago!
No. But you know men and their promises.
Oh, different.
Yeah, some men are.
Some promises, they're always different.
Okay.
But I prefer not to promise.
Fantastic woman, fantastic. Oh. Well, if I was a rich man, I'd have one of these every day.
Even a rich man won't have it every day.
No, that's true. It's finding the time would be the problem.
Yeah.
Well, weekends are good. I can always find free half at the weekend.
Not always. Sometimes you're busy with your family.
Yes, I know.
Sometimes you're away.
I deliberately didn't tell them I was back this week.
Did you? Yeah. Well, I see.
My problem is I can't say no, you see.
You can say no to me.
Eh?
You can say no to me.
No,
I'm
not my family.
Oh, yes.
But you are my family.
I'm not
your family. Yeah, I'm going to adopt you as my sister.
Well, in this case, you should say me no as well.
Hmm?
You should say me no as well.
You should say what?
No. You say, if I'm your family, you say, you can't say no to your family.
Well, I won't say no to you again. Crusaders gave him a song, and after this song, he was back in the big time again. Went to rehab and got cured. Wed his third and final wife, who was with him till he died. And I sing this one in karaoke sometimes, and I usually cry, so I try not to sing it anymore. Sometimes songs affect me, but as big as I am, I'm still... Well, I have a feminine side, I think. In my little world, everything is simple, and I can't see why everybody else can't see it simple. All you have to do is throw your guns down and say, no more war. But they don't do it.
You know why? Because, well, no offense, but, you know, boys, young boys. What they play? They play in war.
Yeah, yeah.
They play war with themselves. Why is he doing that?
I don't know. Some boys have them games.
Yeah, it looks like something that you was playing daughters and mothers, yeah?
Yeah.
Taking the stove in their buggy, yeah?
Yes.
Boys kill each other.
Yeah.
Pretend to kill each other. Why don't you never understand this?
I don't understand.
I'm being psychologist. I still don't understand this late psychology.
I can understand people enjoying a drink, but why do you drink so much that you're cool with those? You can't enjoy that.
Yeah, old drugs. Yeah.
Because there's no idea what's going to happen to you. Or...
Life is most precious things. Yeah. Till you have, you can change everything till you have your life, don't you?
We all know from.
Relax.
Those gloves, they make all the difference.
So, see how you like my Hydra massage.
This is my face.
Okay.
Do you want me to turn around?
No, no, it's fine. Just say how you like it, if you don't dislike it.
This is the best Hydra bath and massage I've ever had.
How many stars?
Oh, I'll definitely give it 5 stars.
Okay, thank you.
If there was 10 stars, you would have 10.
Thank you.